In the last lesson, we saw some interesting examples of dividing two-digit numbers with one-digit number. Now, let us see few concepts on this. One day, Barbole Chacha and some other people were going for fishing to the river together. They were 14 people in all, and they had two boats. Chacha asked Golu, how many people could go in each boat? Golu was unable to understand which method he could use to find the answer to this question. Children, can you tell which method Golu needs to use to find this answer? Correct! Golu will have to use the method of division here. Whenever we need to divide objects equally between people or have to make equal groups, we use the method of division. Using division, Golu found that 7 people could go in each boat. All the people have reached the riverbank for fishing. Babban caught 15 fish. He is thinking that he would like to divide the fish equally among 15 of his friends. To find out how many fish he will have to give to each friend, he quickly wrote down this division on a piece of paper. Children, has Babban written this correctly? Oh, Babban has written it wrong. Whenever we divide a number by itself, the answer will always be 1, as every person will get one object each. All friends caught a lot of fish and happily went home in their boat. Children, in this lesson, we saw few concepts about division.